Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Boyardville in France, will you please welcome on stage Monsieur Jacques Trieste.
Bonjour, mes amis.
On the third day of janvier, Jacques Trieste came to Boyardville.
Bonjour.
His vessel was crimson red, and his eyes the color of the sea. Oh, the people stopped and stared as he docked the calouche. The band played a chant de borders. We danced from the fort down to the bay. Jacques, what brings you back this way? A new voyage or repairs to the calouche?
My friend, I can't speak too soon, but tonight she rests with me sailor to la luna. Ooh la la, to la luna.
As night fell over Boyardville, Jacques went up to La Vaubateau, a tavern on the edge of town, where the poets dream to usher in the dawn. Over the laughter, the violin played a saraband from bygone days. A heavy smoke strangled the air until a voice cut clean across the hay.
Come on, ye people, there's a city in the stars where we must go. Put all your trust in me. I've seen so many things, forgotten more than you will know.
I've been lost since you all begun. I cast adrift under a setting sun. I've seen the great outside, the devil in the deep, the whites of death's eyes. Now Jacques had the tavern in the palm of his hand. He was telling tales from a far off land, and that the breaking of the day had 100 souls bound for the calouche.
The calouche.
On the creaking decks of the calouche, the 100 drank and the ship did sway.
Ooh.
The sky looked a ghostly green as we waved to our loved ones on the bay.
Au revoir.
From the quarter deck, old Jacques Trieste spoke of perils from the deep.
However, tonight, my friends, we follow the stars to where our angels sleep.
Jacques, where are you taking us? Why do you look up at the sky with a glint in your eye?
Ever heard of the man in the moon? Well, that's me, boys, looking down and singing his tune.
I've been lost since you all begun. I cast adrift under a setting sun. I've seen the great outside, the devil in the deep, the whites of death's eyes. Now we got nothing more to say. We're at the mercy of the day. The unknown beckoned us as Jack moved up to the bow of the calouche.
Madame, monsieur, merci beaucoup pour me vous aider ce soir. Mais je pense que nous avons un petit problème, n'est-ce pas? We need to get this vessel, the calouche, all the way to La Luna. I need every single able-bodied man, woman, and child to join with me now and pick up your oars. Take up your oars, ladies and gentlemen, and row with me on three. One, two, three. Row, boys.
Row.
Come on.
Heave, boys.
Heave.
Come on.
Row, boys.
Row.
Come on, you scurvy sea dog scum.
Heave.
Let's see some muscle power.
Row, boys.
Row.
Heave, boys.
Heave.
Row.
I'll make you walk the plank, you filthy sea dog scum.
Heave. Row.
Okay. We are now in the atmosphere of the moon. I need one last favor from you all. One final prayer!
Always calm and always still, a serene chill on this his greatest trip. Home looked so far away, the greens, the blues, and the murky grey. All on board the Calouche lay in silence, gripped with awe. Not a sound could be heard from the hundred souls across the main deck floor.
We made it. Look around you, every star possibility. But I must leave you now. There are other people who need to be set free. There are others who need to believe. There are others who are yet to still see. And there are others who need my guide. Hey boys,
see you on the other side. I've been lost since you all be gone. Cast adrift under a setting sun, I've seen the great outside, the devil in the deep, the whites of his eyes. Now we got nothing more to say. We're at the mercy of the day. So come on, pack your bags, follow Jack Trieste and board your Calouche. La di da da da, la di da 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 da.
Merci mes amis, merci beaucoup. Aujourd'hui, le prochain sommet. Bonne chance, bon voyage. Allez tout droit, mes amis. La Luna. Boop 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 boop.